Hello, Full Gospel. It's your favorite newscaster, Spencer Magruder, and I'm bringing you the news this week. Today is Patriots Day, and we're honoring the memory of the 9/11 tragedy. But it's also Grandparents Day, so good for y'all. On Tuesday night at the Flame, we'll be having Celebrate Recovery at 6 o'clock. On Wednesday, we'll be having Youth Outreach. Junior high through high school will be at the Flame, and then preschool through elementary age students will be in the Griffin Center, and that those all start at 7 o'clock. On Thursday and Friday, we'll be having jail ministry. On Thursday, it'll be at Mississippi County, and Friday at New Madrid County, and they both start at 6 o'clock on both days. Saturday is a full day. First, we're having Riverside Prayer Initiative, and that's at 6:30 here at Full Gospel. Then, we're having His Arms out at Eagles Landing at 11 o'clock. Finally, Street Church is at the gazebo, and that'll be at 2 o'clock. You should really stop them by. And finally, drum roll please. Our new service schedule will be starting next week. The first service will be starting at 9 o'clock, followed by word study at 10:45, and then the second service will be at 11:30. After that, it's family time. You can go home, spend some time with your family, watch TV, invite me over for some ice cream. You know, I'm a part of your family too, come on. Well, that's all I got for you this week. Anybody else got anything? Is that a hand in the back? Oh, you're just stretching, okay. Well, that's all I got for you this week. I hope you have a great week, and remember, you're blessed and highly favored. Over to you, Brother Eric.